Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show has coverage from the AAA Pacific Coast League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Sacramento Rivercats and the El Paso Chihuahuas. Into the box now, Jalen Miller. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And it's 1-2. Temperature here at the park tonight, a comfy 72 degrees at first pitch. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Digging in the switch hitter, Yomer Sanchez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. The 3-2 pitch. And he lays off here, ball four. And he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away. Digging in now, Gerard Daniels. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. In the dirt, and now let's see. And he'll just beat the throw to second. He's in there. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Lifted in the air to center. Center fielder on the run. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Shaw.
The left fielder, number 83.
The set and the 1-1.
Not a good spot to be in right now. A pitch has fallen behind in a count with a guy up that hits really well with runners in scoring position.
3-1 is a fastball, and he can't connect 3-2.
You know he wants to end this inning right here on 3-2, but I don't think we'll see him lay one in on the next pitch there with a base open to work with.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Riding into the box, Rudy Heron. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 is taken for ball two.
We got two balls, one strike.
2-2. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
Hey, they tried to tie him up on that last pitch, so I like that they went away with this one. The execution didn't work, but I like the idea behind it.
And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring up Abraham Almonte to hit next. The 3-1. High and deep to center field. Ramos is back to the warning track, and he's able to put it away for the second out. Digging in, Taylor Trammell, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Ramos is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Stepping up to the plate, Elliot Ramos, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. Grounded back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So one away here with the bases empty,
and it'll bring Joey Bart up to bat.
The 1-1 home. Little chopper back to the mound. And there are two away now. Now at the plate, Jalen Davis. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Batting it, the first baseman, Zach Green.
In now, Zach Green. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. And the throw to first ends the inning. Now at the plate, Kyle Overstreet. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Fouled away. The 1-2. Drilled right back up the middle, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. Into the box now, Luis Camposano. Sanchez is there. There's one. On to first, and they get them both. So base is empty now after the double play, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jason Vossler. Here it comes on 1-1. Helping him out here as he swings and misses to fall behind a ball and two strikes. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one.
He was looking for a swing and a missed breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
Lined into right, a base hit. And this will kick off the base of the wall. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Into the box, Esteban Quiroz. To 2-2 now. Bottom of the second here with no score. Still 2-2. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring up the pitcher, Andrew Suarez. 1-1.
Hey, I don't mind that take right there. That was a nasty breaking ball. Started outside the zone, popped back inside the zone. Good spin rate on it. Move on to the next pitch.
The 1-2. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Almonte moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. At the plate, Jalen Miller, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Third inning, no score to this point. Skied into very shallow right. Almonte is over just a few steps to his left as he takes it for out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone. And moving into the batter's box next will be Yomer Sanchez. 2-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. Lined in the right, a base hit. So with that, the top of the third inning will continue at least one more batter.
Now batter, third baseman.
Standing in now, Gerard Daniels. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two. And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1.
Well, this has been a long inning already, and I know he doesn't want it to get any longer. I expect a challenge pitch right here.
And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings. Ready with the 1-1. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. to the plate now, Elliot Ramos. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1.
Boy, his pitch count has really spiked here in this inning. He's up to over 50 already.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Michael Geddes, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Two balls and a strike to count. Hit on the ground to short. And there's one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring up the pitcher, Jared Eichhoff. One out, nobody on. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And another foul ball.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
Hard liner, but picked up on a hop.
Throw on to first, two gone. So striding forward now, Rudy Herone. Two out, nobody on. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Right on the corner, 2-2. And it's fouled away. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. Boy, really making him work now as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at 3 balls and 2 strikes. Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. The next 3-2. Gets him looking, strike three. Set for the start of the inning, and next to hit is the catcher, Joey Bart.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
The count now at 2-1. Now here's the pitch. Jalen Davis is on deck. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But no chance to run it down. It's a foul ball. And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. Now digging in, Jalen Davis. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. A ball and two strikes now. And he fouls this one off. Bart gets his lead at first, nobody out. And 2-2.
That was a nasty sweeping slider right there. If he was able to just catch the back door a little bit, he would have picked up that backwards K.
Now another 2-2. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Into the box now, Zach Green. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. The 2-1 home. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. 2-2. Popped him up. Quiroz takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. So here now is the pitcher, Andrew Suarez. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. The 1-1 is a curveball that gets him out in front for a strike. curveball bounces, and this one gets away. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And he'll make it into scoring position here with two away, as that'll be scored a wild pitch. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Now to the plate, Abraham Almonte. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. The 1-1 home. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. The 1-2. And this is popped up near second base. And he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Taylor Trammell. He flew out in his last at bat. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit sharply on the ground. And that is through into center field for a one-out single. At the plate, Kyle Overstreet fouled off. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Standing in, Luis Camposano.
Luis Camposano.
The 1-1. Is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike two. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. Here now the 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full.
Well, this has been a good at bat. He's now worked the count full to 3-2. It allows the runner on first to be on the move with two away.
Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Lifted in the air out to right. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Ready to go in the top of the fifth. And stepping up is the shortstop, Jalen Miller. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
Hit hard up the middle. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Yomer.
Stepping in now, Yomer Sanchez. Fouled away. The 1-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
Defense has got to be on their toes right here. 3-2 count. Runner on first has got some serious wheels. You know he's probably being put in motion.
And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. Gerard Daniels will be his first test out of the bullpen, and it'll be a tough test indeed as he'll face him with two on and nobody out here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Trammell is there, and he has it for the out. And he'll indeed move up 90 feet, putting runners at the corners now with one away. Chris Shaw the next to take a turn at the plate. A hit and two tries for him so far.
We all know this guy's a real good fastball hitter. We saw how far he could hit one. He got a fastball that he liked, and he turned that thing around, and it got out of here in a hurry.
So he gets him swinging on a pitcher's pitch. Chris Shaw becomes the second out here in inning number five. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. And this one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. So digging in now, Jason Vossler. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Stepping in, Esteban Quiroz. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And he pops it up. Daniels trying to get there, and this will land foul. One out, nobody on. To two balls and two strikes now. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's working full now at 3-2.
Hey, I know the idea is to try to get the guy to swing on a 2-2 pitch, right? But that one was so low, I don't know anybody that would have swung at that pitch.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. Ready for another chance? Michael Geddes. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And he takes a big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. C.J. Abrams will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number 9, C.J. Abrams.
Softly hit here to the left side. And a leaping effort, but it's off his glove. Throw not nearly in time as he reaches it first. So now to the plate, Rudy Heron. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2, but the runner's back easily. A runner on first with two away. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Well, giving up hits is one thing, but judging by that last pitch, he doesn't have any consistency with his release point right now. He doesn't know where it's going, and he knows it.
3-2, full count. Now the payoff pitch home. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
The count now at 2-2. And this one's in the dirt. The runners will hold tight, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Payoff pitch home. Count still full, 3-2. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Now a ball lined to the left side. Foul. The 3-2 one more time. Fly ball out toward left center field. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. David Bednar takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Now pitching for the Chihuahuas, number 67.
Now batting, Joey Bart. It was a walk in his last trip. Now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. fouled away. The 2-2 one more time.
And just when you needed a shutdown inning, a leadoff walk was certainly not on the agenda. He needs a bear down right here.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Geddes is camped under this one. And he's got it for the first out. At the plate, Jalen Davis. One for two in the ball game thus far. Ready with the 1-1. Check swing. No swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here. 3-1. Hit on the ground out to short. Reined in. And they will get. No. He's in there. A very close play at first. Throw over to first. He'll dive, but he's back. At the plate now, Zach Greene hit to third, but that finds its way through for a base hit.
Now batting, the pitcher, Andrew Suarez.
Into the box, Andrew Suarez. And they do have him bunting with one away as he puts this one down. To second for one, relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Jalen Miller. He singled his last time up. Popped him up. Quiroz is there and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Trevor Cahill enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 53, Trevor.
Bottom of the inning now, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Taylor Trammell.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike.
Someone on this offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again.
Another payoff pitch. Line to the right side, but a foul ball. The 3-2 one more time. He pulls this one into right. Davis is there, one away. Ready now, Kyle Overstreet. A hit in two tries so far.
Overstreet.
Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there. And they pulled the string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight. Now at the plate, Luis Camposano. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Grounded weakly down the line toward third, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. And now a pitch on the way. There's a drive out toward the gap in left center. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is in the second with a two-out double.
Now batting, the third baseman, Jason.
To the plate now, Jason Vosloo. At strike two on a well-placed changeup around the knees. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Ready to deliver the 1-2. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Got him to reach for it there as this is grounded to short. Scooped up. And the off-balance throw is right there for the third out. And a high degree of difficulty on that one as the side is retired. Gerardo Reyes is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 64.
Seventh inning ready to roll. And moving into the batter's box next will be Yomer Sanchez. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Stepping up now, Gerard Daniels. We're in the seventh inning with a good finish brewing. 3-1 our score. Wheatley hit to third. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in, Chris Shaw. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Now the payoff pitch home. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Last half of the seventh here, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Esteban Quiroz.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Ah, and he pulled the string a bit too sharply there on a curveball as it's down around the shoe tops.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Michael Geddes. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Boy, good cutting action to that pitch, and that's the first out of the inning. Peter Van Gansen will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number 35, Peter.
Runner at first here, one man out. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Center fielder giving chase. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. Into the box, Rudy Jaron. It was a walk in his last trip.
Rudy Jaron.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And that ends the inning. Jake Cronenworth has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 10. Jake.
Stepping in, Elliot Ramos. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
The count is 2-1.
In the air down the right field line and foul. Another full count pitch home. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and this is going to be through into center field for a base hit as the leadoff man's aboard in the eighth. Into the box now, Joey Bart. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
And that misses for ball four. And it's first and second now with nobody out.
Right fielder.
Digging in to try it again, Jalen Davis. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. Swing and a ball hit foul as this will find the seats in right. Eighth inning of this low-scoring affair. 3-1 our score. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Trey Wingener gets the call as he'll pitch with one gone in the top of the eighth. Zach Greene will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. 2-1, here it is.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
And he lays off a pitch off the plate and high, 3-2.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Trevor Gott will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Billy Hamilton is into the ballgame as well as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not tying this game up. You have to find a way to get on base any way possible.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. So coming to the plate, Taylor Trammell hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Settling in now, Kyle Overstreet. Only four outs remaining for them to try and rally back in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Bases are empty here with two men out. Hot shot down the line. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Outside and a full count, 3-2. Luis Camposano would be next. Lifted in the air to center field. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. He'll start things off in the top of the ninth as they look for a little insurance. Hit on the ground to third. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Standing in, Jalen Miller, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. The 1-2. Ball hit hard to the left side, and that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And before the 3-2, a move to first, and he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Runners on first with one down. In now, Yomer Sanchez, lifted in the air out to left. Trammell is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Digging in once again, Gerard Daniels. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Pitch out, nothing doing. Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Hit out of play, and it's a full count now.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
two out with the man at first. Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball. And a good at bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Ball even at 2-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there. And now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at bat if they want to get back in this thing.
Nick Vincent,
if the man called on to close this one and earn a save in the night.
Number 50.
Nick. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Luis Camposano is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. It's a fastball that misses. To 2-2 now.
Wow, that changeup is an absolute beaut. They call it the great equalizer for a reason.
Swing and a liner. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Now batting, third baseman, Jason.
So now to the plate, Jason Vosloo. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Popped him up. Green is there and he's got it for the first out. So striding in, Esteban Quiroz. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. And he fouls this one off. Hit weakly back to the mound. To second for one. On to first, and he rolls a double play ball to end it here as this ball game is over.
Yeah, and they end this thing with style, turning that double play to preserve the win. That's what we call finishing strong.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Starting pitching, so obviously important to a team's success, and a great performance given here in this one by the fella you see on your screen. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1 the final. The Sacramento RiverCats jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Andrew Suarez pitches well enough to get the W. Jared Eichhoff was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious River Cats, 3 runs on 8 hits. No errors. They left 11 men on base. For the home team, 1 run, 7 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 44 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.